Even though, one, we have our coaches back for sure, and you know, two, we understand what you know Coach Jones is saying. That you know, when you come to Tennessee, you know, obviously you want to win each and every game, each and every time you step on the field. But you know, in 10, 15 years from now, when you look back on your experience at the University of Tennessee, and you look back on the people that you affected here, you're not really going to focus on, you know, what was the score of, you know, the Missouri game in 2016. You know, you're going to focus on the lives you affected, the bonds you were able to create, how you treated people, and how you enjoyed your experience. And that's what Coach Jones was hitting at.
Jimmy, John, West, Darryl.